guys again to another reaction video for this month. She's frozen, she's afraid, she doesn't know what to say because it's my turn again. And I have something very nice. It's from our favorite choreographer. Yes, you will love it. I say, you will love it.
My favorite choreographer.
From he's One Million Dance Studio again, because...
He's mine. Now, there's only one favorite of mine. Johnson Yeo?
Yay.
I hope you spell it like that. Because he's really my first.
First what? Favorite, okay.
Yeah, favorite.
Sorry. Sorry.
It's my first to see a beginner class of, from him, so...
Yeah, he doesn't do it that... You ready?
Yes.
You ready?
So his style, but it's also easy
and it's slow.
Yeah, it's slow, and it still looks amazing.
Yes, because he is amazing.
Yeah, so amazing.
What do you think?
Yeah, sure. Let's do this.
Oh wow, that went better than expected.
Yeah, I love him.
Okay, mission accomplished! That was easier than I thought.
You know, it's not just because of him, yeah, it is because of him, but also, yeah, he's just...
It's because of him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
So, then, our next dance cover will be Love Yourself from Justin Bieber.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay.
I like that style. I like, I love his style. It's great.
I love his style even more. Believe me.
He always
He's
does that.
Only mine! My choreographer.
Yes, because I just started watching him because of her, so... But he's very good. And he does a lot of Bruno Mars songs, and I love Bruno Mars, so...
And I love Me Like You choreography from him. It's the best of all I ever saw.
Thank you guys for watching again! Mission accomplished for my turn now, and well, see you guys next month.
I don't know.
We have to do that. That's a common, that's a nice
question. Don't forget to keep your dreams alive.
What the heck? Dream seekers! Mm-hmm.
Whoa!
We will keep them.
Yeah. We out.
We have
Bye.
Bye. Yeah.